What's up, everybody? Thank you for tuning in to the BS Show. Dana White has confirmed that our current middleweight champion will be moving up to the 205-pound division, which is light heavyweight, and fighting Jan Błachowicz. So Israel Adesanya, will be fighting Jan Błachowicz for the 205-pound light heavyweight title at the end of this year, or probably more than likely next year. I do not believe there has been an official time set yet, but we're already in November, so one would assume it would be in 2021. And this is absolutely huge news. Israel Adesanya has just been running through that middleweight division. He's 20-0 in his MMA record, and as of right now, you know, he just looks completely unstoppable. He's got wins over Paulo Costa, Yoel Romero, Robert Whittaker, Kelvin Gastelum, Anderson Silva, Derek Brunson. I mean, he's just on a tear. Nobody looks like they can touch him. Every time there is a contender to fight Israel Adesanya, people, including myself, find reasons why they think he might or could lose, and he just puts all that to bed very, very quickly. So him moving up to the 205-pound division is a really good strategy on his part. Would definitely solidify him as one of the greats if he can do it. He'll be one of only eight fighters to simultaneously hold championship belts in two different weight classes. So that's really, really awesome. And I mean, everybody loves Adesanya. He's a great dude. He comes from a great fight camp. You know, I wish nothing but the best for that guy. But let's not look over the facts here, guys. Jan Błachowicz is definitely a beast. That is going to be a huge task for Israel Adesanya. Jan Błachowicz is 27-8 in his MMA career, and his last four wins are over Dominic Reyes, Corey Anderson, Ronaldo Souza, and Luke Rockhold. You know, Luke Rockhold's a former champion. Dominic Reyes went toe-to-toe with John Jones. A lot of people thought he won that fight. You know, he's almost also got wins over Jimmy Manawa and Jared Cannonier. So let's not sleep on Jan Błachowicz here. He's got a lot of quality wins too, and he's looking better and better and better every fight. He's got great striking, great power, and the submission game that he has is really, really good. When he goes for a submission, he's trying to choke you, take your arm off, take your head off. I mean, he doesn't mess around. If you look in his last, four wins, he's got a win via TKO, KO, KO. Prior to his loss to Thiago Santos, he had a submission win and then a few decisions sprinkled in there. So Jan Błachowicz is a killer. But what I really wanted to talk about was, you know, Israel Adesanya is kind of like the John Jones of the middleweight division. He's long, he's lanky, he's got the height, he's got the reach, and even when Israel moves up to the 205-pound division, he's still going to have a 2-inch height advantage and a 2-inch reach advantage over Jan Błachowicz. And from what I read this morning, he is actually the betting favorite. So a lot of people think he can get this win. A lot of people think he's not going to struggle with it. One would assume that he walks around, you know, 200, 210 plus, and cuts down to the 185 mark. So I'm very, very excited to see this fight. It's just crazy to me how tall and long that Adesanya is for fighting in that middleweight division. So, you know, he's really good at keeping people at bay, using his strikes, using his kicks, using that length. So, you know, how is Jan Błachowicz going to deal with that? But, you know, Jan Błachowicz has got the ultimate eraser, and that's the power. And for him, striking is not a big deal, especially knocking out Dominic Reyes, who's got great striking, Luke Rockhold, who's got great striking, Jared Cannonier, who Jared Cannonier actually dropped down a weight class and just lost to our former middleweight champion, Robert Whittaker. But Cannonier's a stud too. So this fight is very, very intriguing to me. Anytime a fighter runs through his division and moves up a weight class, there's a lot of question marks that I have, but I'm also very excited because maybe 205 pounds is going to be Adesanya's natural weight class. You know, he's cutting a lot of weight. He's a big guy. He's a long guy. So maybe moving up to 205, he'll look even better. He'll look stronger. Maybe he'll feel a little bit more fresh because he doesn't have to cut that weight. So, but one thing also that we need to keep in mind is Jan Blachowicz is a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. We've seen Israel Adesanya do very well with takedowns, stuffing the takedowns, getting back up, and, you know, if they're even landing a takedown, that's what's crazy. A lot of people said Adesanya's wrestling and jiu-jitsu wasn't good, but people can't even take him down. But this might be different in a heavier weight class, you know, 205 pounds, a little bit bigger, a little bit stronger. And with that black belt Brazilian jiu-jitsu under Blachowicz's belt, you know, he might be able to maybe land a couple takedowns and show some things that no one else could do against Israel Adesanya. So I'm very excited for this fight. I love Adesanya. I love Blachowicz. I just hope for a great banger of a fight. So I wanted to do this video. I'm not going to do a fight pick yet. Maybe at a later date, once we have a confirmed fight date, I will. But let me know in the comments below what you think of this fight. Do you think it's a good move for Adesanya to move up? Do you think he can get this win? Because he is the betting favorite. Thank you for tuning in.